In our regular season, after we do Troublemaker, we're going to be doing Fallaci. Oriana Fallaci was a famous Italian journalist. She interviewed everybody from Kissinger to Gaddafi. I mean, she led this life that was on the front lines, in the trenches, putting herself in perilous situations consistently, and became, you know, famous for that. Won many, many prizes and awards for her journalistic skills. And the play takes place over a span of about 5 years. So this Iranian woman, young Iranian woman, who admires Fallaci, comes to visit her. Fallaci has contracted cancer, and her death seems like it's imminent. As it turns out, it's not so imminent. Flash forward, it's a few years later. In the interim, 9/11 has happened. Fallaci has written a book called The Rage and the Pride, one of three books she has written that condemns Islam. I mean, condemns Islam. The Iranian girl comes back with a very different attitude about Fallaci in the second act. Larry Wright, who himself won the Pulitzer Prize for journalism, wrote the play. It's a really fascinating drama.